हेलो एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर गिरीश बड़गुजर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोलॉजी, PHGVP मंडल्स इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी शाहदा, एंड द टॉपिक ऑफ दिस वीडियो इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू फार्माकोलॉजी। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ इंट्रोडक्शन टू फार्माकोलॉजी। व्हाट इज फार्माकोलॉजी? फार्माकोलॉजी इज वन ऑफ द इम्पॉर्टेंट ब्रांच ऑफ फार्मेसी विच डील्स विद द स्टडी ऑफ ड्रग्स। The term pharmacology is originally taken from Greek word pharmakon, means a drug or poison, and logos means study of. So pharmacology is the study of drugs, and we can define it as the branch of pharmacy which deals with the study of interaction between drugs and biological system. Let us see the scope of pharmacology. There are numerous branches of pharmacology, which includes pharmacokinetics, pharmacodynamics, therapeutics, pharmacotherapeutics, chemotherapy, toxicology, pharmacoeconomics, pharmacogenetics, pharmacoepidemiology, clinical pharmacology, etc. In this video, we will discuss about some important branches of pharmacology. Let's start with first branch, pharmacokinetics. What happens to drug in the body is known as pharmacokinetics. Let's take an example of tablet. When we administer a tablet orally, the drug is released into the GIT. Then what happens to the drug into the body is called as pharmacokinetics. So what happens to the drug? It gets absorbed into the blood. Then it get distributed to various parts of the body. Next, it get metabolized, and finally it get excreted or removed from the body. So it is called as pharmacokinetics. In other words, what the body does to drug is known as pharmacokinetics. Hamari body drug ke saath kya karti hai, usse bolte hai pharmacokinetics. Its definition: it is defined as the branch of pharmacology which deals with the study of absorption, distribution, metabolism, and excretion of drugs. That is, ADME of drugs is called as pharmacokinetics. Next branch is pharmacodynamics. It deals with what the drug does to the body. And it can be defined as the branch of pharmacology which deals with the study of biological and physiological effects produced by drugs and its mechanism of action. In first branch, that is pharmacokinetics, we study what the body does to drug. हमारी body drug के साथ क्या करती है उसे बोलते हैं pharmacokinetics. While in pharmacodynamics, what we study what the drug does to body. Drug हमारे body के साथ क्या करता है उसे बोलते हैं pharmacodynamics. So I hope you understand the differences between both these branches. Now let's move towards the next branch, pharmacotherapeutics. It is defined as the branch of pharmacology which deals with the clinical application of pharmacological information about the drugs in the prevention, diagnosis, or treatment of diseases. Next important branch is chemotherapy. The use of chemical substances or compounds in the treatment of infectious diseases or malignancy is known as chemotherapy. The drugs which are used in chemotherapy are called as chemotherapeutic agents. For example, treatment of cancer is known as chemotherapy, or treatment of various infectious diseases such as TB, malaria, AIDS, also called as chemotherapy. Next important branch is toxicology. As the name suggests, it is the effect of toxic effect or poisons. Now why we are studying poisons in pharmacology. The reason is drugs, when administered or taken in excess, they will produce poisonous effects, and pharmacist must know about the poisonous effects of drugs. So what is toxicology? It is the branch of pharmacology which deals with the study of toxicity of drugs and their poisonous effects, with emphasis on prevention, detection and treatment of poisoning, is called as toxicology. So these are some important branches of pharmacology. If you have any queries or questions, you can ask in comment box or you can mail me on my email ID. Thank you very much.